Hi, and welcome to Tiger Art. Today, we'll be finishing up our towns. In the last video, we looked at the artwork that was made by Mary Blair, a Disney artist who's famous for making the original concept art for It's a Small World, a ride that's very popular at Disney parks. We looked at her bright colored and simple geometric shaped designs and gathered our inspiration from there to make this assembly of a town. We're making this like a collage, and a collage is when you glue pieces of many different things together to make a picture. So you're not drawing, you're not painting, you're not coloring, you're actually gluing and building pieces together just like you would in 3D. Think of it kind of like making a tower of blocks. So last time we had made all the towers. Now we need to add some details and finish it up. When you have this all covered with buildings and you got it completely done, it can't be considered finished until each building has at least one door and at least one window. Now, at least means you need to do more than that. It shouldn't have less. It shouldn't have no doors and no windows. So this building now has a door. I'll add some windows. Remember, the windows could be any color, they could be any shape. So you could use basic squares and rectangles, but you do have scissors, so you could cut these. Now, yellow looks like windows because the light's on at night, but it doesn't have to be that color. I could easily be making blue windows on here. You just don't want to make a window that's the same color as the building that it's on. Like, I wouldn't do that because you can't even see that. That's silly. But that looks okay. What about this? Could I do something like this? Could I do something crazy like that? Sure. I think that looks really cool. What if I got real crazy and I decided to do this? Would that be cool? Absolutely. Don't be afraid to try anything. The worst thing that could happen is you don't like it and you take it off. Just remember to glue these as you go. I'm just doing this demonstration for you, but you should be gluing them as you're putting them on. I got a lot of these extra roofs left, so I could put them on here. Like, I could put a roof here, and then now it looks like that building is behind it. So just because this is the top doesn't mean that that's the only place that a roof can go. Could easily be a roof like right here. What did I say? Every building needs one door and one window.
Oh,
and you think you have it good, take a picture of it and then put it somewhere safe to dry. I hope you have fun with this. Make it colorful, make it fun. Just remember, it's a small world after all.